I'm ending the video here. I thought it was going to be as simple as separating the separation pad. I replaced it, still doing the same thing, so I don't know what's going on. So this is actually a video instead of it being a how-to. Well, you can, it shows you how to replace it, where does it go, and what is the separation pad. It's turned into, I need your help. Can you tell me what this error is? I have no idea. I cleaned it on the inside, blew it out with my air blower, wiped it down with microfiber, ran some scanner sheets that clean the rolls and the scanner inside, and I'm still getting the same error. So if you know what's going on with this, please let me know below. I have no idea. Thank you. Thank you.